OB Gallery is having its themed exhibition called Learning from the Literati. This art gallery is directed by Miss Rebecca Ketching. Hello, Rebecca. Nice to have you on our show.
Glad to be here.
Can you tell me something about your gallery?
So, OB Gallery has been open in Shanghai for 3 years. We focus on Chinese contemporary art. We also show foreign artists as well. And we're a gallery that tries to do shows that are very thematic. So each show has a different theme. We start with a theme and then we look for the artists from there. We often deal with issues that are relevant to contemporary China. And we do everything from installation to video to sculpture to photography to painting across a wide variety of mediums. This show has to do with literati culture. Right now, a lot of artists are always talking about literati culture and literati ideas and philosophy and calligraphy and shan shui painting.
So how do you organize such an exhibition?
What I do is I send out the theme to a bunch of artists, and then I see who sends back an interesting proposal. I go through the proposals, and then I choose the ones that I think are most interesting.
Then there should be a lot of artists, you know, sort of applying to come into the gallery. Now, how do you choose them?
Well, often when I look at a theme, I want works that will look at the theme from various different angles. And so I choose it based on the content of the works, what they're talking about. I also choose it based on the medium of the works. For instance, you can't have a show that's all sculpture or, you know, because then the actual gallery doesn't look right with too much sculpture and not enough painting, or, you know, a mix of mediums is also important.
Thank you for all the information. This is Robin Lai from ShanghaiToday.com. Thank you.